interested and concerned parties. I, born on the midsummer solstice, the year of our Lord 1967, sui juris, and christened Mark Graham of the family Etherton, hereby lawfully serve my public notice of understanding and intent and claim of right. Whereas it is my understanding that the United Kingdom is a common law jurisdiction, and whereas it is my understanding that equality before the law is paramount and mandatory. Whereas it is my understanding that legalese is a body of words or language. And whereas it is my understanding that upon my birth, with neither my knowledge nor consent, a legal fiction was created known as a person. Whereas it is my understanding that I, the man, being of divine creation and blessed with living spirit, have the common law right to choose the name by which I go. And whereas it is my understanding that in order to differentiate and discern between the legal fiction and the divinely created spirit which I am, I hereby abandon recognition of my former name, and from this day forth shall be commonly called Dream, or Lord Dream. Lord meant merely as a job description and not a title. Furthermore, when addressed in writing, no title, such as Mr., or capitalization of the name, or abbreviation of the name, will be recognized as myself. Whereas it is my understanding that the person and legal fiction, Mr. Mark Graham Etherton, and its derivatives, Mr. M.G. Etherton, etc., continue to exist purely for the facilitation of the functions of commerce. I claim and reserve all rights not to recognize or contract with any parties claiming this fiction to be myself. It is my understanding that I am a third party with an interest, bound only by common law and not statutory law applied to the person. Furthermore, I, as Dream, recognize my sole role is that of philosopher, truth seeker, and questioner, and recognize no other obligations, duties, or demands made upon me. This is my statement of truth, in peace and without frivolity. Dated 2nd of July 2009.